I was in that blimp looking for the Queen before somebody burned it down.
My bad!
So, who's this Queen anyway? What are we looking for?
She's the most beautifulest woman in the history of ever. Shorty's got legs for days.
Wow, that was unhelpful. Tina? Tina!
Sorry, just thinking about them legs.
And raise thy sword, good sir.
Okay.
Behold, the path to the Tree of Life is open. Mayhaps we shall find your queen.
Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium. Have fun storming the tower.
Vitality Grove. This is where the Tree of Life first took root. The tree holds all the good and natural magics of the world.
The Queen must have come here to reverse the sorcerer's curse.
The Queen's, not here.
The writings say we could reverse the curse ourselves with a simple ritual. Give me the blood fruit. We shall reverse the curse, then find the Queen ourselves. Gods of the old magics, give me the strength to undo the horrible curse that was cast by the hands of intelligent and super awesome sorcerer.
Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva. Hold on, Shiva.
Ghost King spell. Booyah! Face! Handsome sorcerer here. See, I kidnapped the Queen like 3 hours ago.
Zara in my
tower. Thanks for helping
me
summon the ghost
being
here.
Have fun dying! What? The gatekeeper was actually the handsome sorcerer all along? Plot twist!
Wait, what? That makes zero sense.
Plot twist!
Hello, beautiful. Sorcerer self.
Thank you. out, badass!
Another sentry kill!
As a representative of the Queen's Imperial Guard, I, Roland, dub you a Knight of Justice and Cupcakes and Stuff. Rise. Anyway, if you're looking for the Queen, the Sorcerer's got her. You'll need to cut through the Dwarven slave mines to reach his tower.
wasn't so challenging.
Enter the dwarven mines. You hear the anguished wails of the sorcerer's political prisoners and enslaved dwarves.
I'm a dwarf, and I'm enslaved!
These mines house Ragnar, king of the dwarves and leader of the anti-sorcerer resistance. Mayhaps, if you talk to the dwarves, you could join forces
and be capable, man.
Don't worry, boy. My charisma is off the charts. I'll convince him to...
Lily. Whoever rolls highest...
I have a bad feeling about this.
The boy's gonna die
Chew him up, honey!
My boys are itching to fight by your side.
I punch him!
Rick, don't. If you just talk to him, we can...
I punch him! Quit it!
You're just gonna stare at
him? Time to get bored!
He was gonna lead
Lying
us to
freedom!
I'll chop you!
I'm trying to get out of here!
Should have waited for Roland to play. His character has the highest leadership skill.
Unbloody steel!
Distance, you see a lonely wizard blocking your path.
Maybe he can help us out of here. I say we talk to him.
With words.
Oh, I don't know why y'all looking at me.
Another band of adventurers looking to take down the sorcerer. Look, you won't make it. You'll either die or be enslaved. And I can't, good conscience, let you continue in your foolhardy quest. You shall not pass! Really? way to get to the Sorcerer's Castle, I'll mark the exit on your map. But if you die, you won't be able to say I didn't warn you. Because
the exit is locked by dwarven door locking magic.
Well, damn! Now how do we get out of here?
You know, that wizard may know something about dwarven door locking magic.